All right. Hi, everyone. And today we're going to be talking about using Google Drive with JAWS, how to navigate it, how to use the keyboard commands. We are going to start by giving you an overview of Google Drive. We're going to talk about how to navigate Drive using Drive-specific keyboard commands and how to get a list of those commands.
Screen sharing meeting.
All right, here we go. We're going to go over here to Drive.
Zoom Workplace, Home, Google Drive, Google Chrome, Home.
Let's make sure we are maximized.
Context, leaving menus, folder.
Now, if you're using the latest version, this has nothing to do with Drive, but it is relevant here. If you're using the latest version of JAWS 2024, we just had a September update last week, you can press Insert T. You can press that twice quickly.
Home maximized on display.
And that's the information you get, that it's maximized.
Home maximized on display one.
So you can also use caps lock T, by the way, if you're using laptop layout. All right, let's talk about Google Drive. So Google Drive is a cloud-based service that allows you to store and manage files, anything from PDFs to documents to images, videos, sound files, all of that. Now, you need a Google account to access it. And again, we are talking about the web version of Drive. So you need a Google account. So you log in your Google account. And if you are already logged in, when you go to drive.google.com, then you will see your folders and files. Now, if you have multiple Google accounts, you'll see different information for each account. All right. So by default, Google gives you 15 gigs of storage for free. You can purchase beyond that, but that's what you get for free. And that will encompass Drive, Gmail, and Google Photos. So that's what you can, that's the storage across all of those tools. All right, so let's talk about keyboard commands. Now, when we go to drive.google.com, we can bring up a list of keyboard commands. And this is important, number one, just so you know where to go to access them, but also because Google recently updated these commands. And they did this to make first letter navigation easier. So I want to show you how to access those. I'm going to press Control Slash.
Keyboard shortcuts, dialog, search, edit, blank, placeholder.
Okay, now I want to take a moment here to talk a little bit about, we're going to talk about this in a second, but when we navigate a web page, we use the virtual PC cursor in JAWS. That's what allows us to navigate and read like we would a document. When we navigate an app like Drive, it's really designed so that we can navigate it like we would a desktop application. So for that, we're going to turn off the virtual PC cursor because we need to be able to use those Drive commands. But when we want to read a list of commands here, we press Control Slash, we bring them up. We're going to keep the virtual PC cursor on because this is not part of our Drive content. These are actually commands that come up as web content. So I'm going to make sure that my virtual PC cursor is on. You can press plus on the numpad if you have a numpad.
PC.
Okay, we're going to turn it on in a minute. Or I can press caps lock semicolon.
PC.
So I'm using a laptop layout here in JAWS. So caps lock semicolon. I'm going to turn on the virtual PC cursor by pressing either insert or caps lock Z, Zulu.
On.
Okay. So what happens here when you press Control Slash is it pops up these commands and we can navigate them. Now, by default, it puts you on the edit field where you can search for a command. So if I up arrow a couple times.
Search. Close dialog button.
Okay, we have a close button. If I down arrow.
Search. Edit.
And so here's our edit field. So we could type anything in. For example, if I wanted to search for a command that was a creation command, I could type create. I could type folder, I could type file, and it would present me with those commands. All right, here we have several tables. Each table contains different commands that are categorized. So if I press down arrow here.
Table with 3 columns and 21 rows, selection.
So this table contains selection commands. If I press T, now this is a JAWS command. This is a quick navigation command because we are still reading web content. We're not actually doing anything in Drive yet. So if I press T, Tango.
3 columns and 13 rows. Go to column 1, row 1.
Okay, so the commands in this table are go to commands. If I press T again.
3 columns and 10 rows. Application. 3 columns and 7 rows. Create.
All right, so you get the idea. You can just keep pressing T. Now, if you want to read the commands, and I want to show you how this is laid out very quickly. If you want to read the commands, you can do this in a couple of different ways. You can use your table reading commands, Alt Control, up and down arrow to navigate by row, Alt Control, right or left arrow by column.
Folder, row 2. Document, row 3.
Or you can use the table layer. This is a JAWS feature that allows you to read tables without holding down Alt and Control. I'm going to activate that with insert space T.
Table.
All right, so let's see what we have here. We have three columns.
Folder, row, create, row 1.
So here's our category if we right arrow.
New shortcuts, column 2.
Second column is new shortcuts.
Old shortcuts, column 3.
And the third column is old shortcuts. So if you're used to using these Google Drive commands, you may be familiar with these older shortcuts. So if I go back to the left here to the first column.
Create, column 1.
And I down arrow.
Folder, row 2.
Okay, so this is what it's going to tell me how to do. Create a folder. Quick tip here, if you right arrow to the middle column.
New shortcuts, Alt C, then F, column 2.
Okay, so that's the new shortcut, Alt C, Charlie, then F, Foxtrot. But if you just down arrow here, it's going to read the first and second columns.
Document, Alt C, then T, row 3.
So it's telling me how to create a document.
Presentation, Alt C, then P, row 4.
And so that's an easy way to navigate. I just wanted to show you that. So here's where you go to get to these commands. When you're finished, hit Escape. That exits us from the table layer. Hit Escape again. And now we're back in Drive. And now I'm going to turn the virtual PC cursor off. Again, Insert or Caps Lock Z, Zulu.
Off.
All right. So now that we've talked about where to go to find a list of keyboard commands, let's get down to the actual creation of documents and navigation of Drive. The first thing I want to show you is how to navigate what they call folders and views. The keyboard command to get to that is Alt G, Golf, followed by F, Foxtrot. So Alt G, F. All right, I'm already there, so it didn't say anything.
My Drive home.
But if I wasn't, let me go over here to a different view here real quick.
Main region.
All right, so I'm going to press Alt G, F.
Folders and Views Tree View.
All right.
Home.
So it says Folders and Views Tree View. Now, where we are right now, we're in the left navigation area. And we have several things here. We have Home, which is just going to give you a list of all the items listed here. If we down arrow.
My Drive closed.
We have My Drive.
Computers closed.
So My Drive, by the way, is where everything is going to be stored. That's like your root directory, if you will. Computers, I don't have any computers synced with my drive here, so there wouldn't be anything listed.
Starred items closed.
Starred items are things that you mark with an asterisk so that you can mark them as important. Maybe you want to go back to them later.
Items shared with me.
Items shared with me. So let's say Rachel shared some files with me. I could go there to access those files.
Recent items.
Recent items, those are items you have accessed recently.
Spam.
And then we have things like spam and trash.
Trash.
All right. So here you just have all of your different categories. And let's go back up here to My Drive.
Computers closed. My Drive closed.
Now you hear it say closed. So we know that in a tree view, we can press right arrow to open that. But if we do that here, we're going to open it. We're still going to be in this navigation pane. I want to move away from the navigation area and actually go into My Drive. So I'm going to press Enter.
My Drive, Google Drive document.
And here it's going to open this. It's going to show me all the folders and files in My Drive. All right, so to open an item here, we press Enter. We can press Enter to open a folder. We can press Enter to open a file.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. Thanks again for connecting with us.